Hello there, folks. Simon Burton here with the last episode of ristar, or hopefully the last episode of ristar. I will be posting this up technically today, but it'll be the day after the ultimatum planet was done. I want to get this out of the way now, otherwise it could mean I'll lose my fucking mind tomorrow. This and Planet Automaton are two planets I freaking hate like hell. At least this one has a reason for it. You were getting on this shit back. Straight up for the boss already. Goddamn, I've got a boss in the last episode. Beaten him before, but Jesus Christ, just take patience. Wanna keep a couple of them alive for now. See, he's starting to actually piss me off already, because he's not. But he's trying to avoid being angry as possible. It just comes out of nowhere with the Thunder Justice. Fucking asshole. I do that thing with these. So yeah, luckily these things do drop stars if we even got a hold of them. It's a bit tricky to do at the time. And there's that Thunder Justice I was on about. Screw you, asshole. I may just attach this to the other episode. Because it's that short, I don't think it's going to be long. And that was ristar, everyone, and my sounds of my testosterone will be killing me. Well, we got this game done with. I hope you guys actually enjoyed the series. It was really fun for me, except for the last episode and then this. So, yeah. Actually, I think I'll keep this as a separate episode from the last one. From that planet, Ultimatum. Hit on my side, I fucking hate you, okay? Mainly because you fell down by the bosses. I'm sure it was annoying with that. They're in there, just a bit scared of him. Just saying, what do we do? Say I'm just trying to rest here because my chest is in complete agony. Don't know why it's been like it all day. Then again, I know I just woke up. Like half an hour ago. Gonna be it for this series. I hope you guys enjoyed. Gonna see if I can maybe get Luna to do the Digimon mode Dawn and Dusk series. Obviously I'll be doing Dawn for the fusion one. He's gonna be doing Dusk for his first time playing it. It's just a matter of whether or not he'll actually be able to. If he can't, then that basically means that I'll be doing Dawn by myself. Fuck them passwords, I do not care. I really don't care about passwords. Well, that's gonna be it. Goodbye, see you all later.